Hi, I'm Tiffany and welcome to this week's vlog. Let's go ahead and take a look at some of the new product we have here at the warehouse. First up, we have this new head Crossbow 4. Now this racquet is among the Crossbow line of rackets. You can see here it's got that Crossbow technology. It's a dynamic bridge, meaning it moves independently from the rest of the frame and it gives you a lot of power. Now this 4 is kind of like in the middle range of the power. You have the Crossbow 10, which is the most powerful, and so this, you know, farther down the line, giving you a little bit more control. But it's still really lightweight, tons of maneuverability, nice open string pattern to give you lots of spin. And next up, we're gonna look at some string. We have a new gauge of the OG Sheet Micro Super, and this is the 16L. It's a slightly thinner, so you're gonna get a little bit more liveliness out of this string. It's a nice synthetic gut, nice price, good durability and playability out of this one. And I know I'm still wearing a tank top, but you know, the holidays are coming up. So I thought we'd look at some items that might make good stocking stuffers, nice Christmas gifts. And we have the Roger Federer calendar for 09. It's a 12-month calendar and it's got great pictures of Roger Federer for those Fed fans out there. And there he is at Wimbledon, right there. And we also have a book. It's called On This Day in Tennis History. This gives you a day-by-day anthology of things that have happened throughout tennis history. It's kind of like those desk calendars that you can pull the day off, but here it's all in a book. So, you know, just pick out a day, and then they'll give you a year and some little tennis tidbit that happened then. And the next thing I want to show you is some watches from Adidas. First up we have here is the adidas GT. This is a black or grayish and pink color here. And this is not only tells time, gives you the date, but you can also record lap time. So if you're training there, this has a 100 lap memory. And this also comes in a couple different colors. Again, this is the gray and the pink. And we have a black and white version. And we also have a black version here when you see that great metal accents there on the black one. And we also have another style of watch from Adidas. This is the Lahar version. This is the all white. This one too gives you the time, of course, and also the date. Again, this has a lap, so you can record your lap times. And this one, I believe, has a 10 lap memory. This is a gray and pink. And on the pink, you can see we have some nice three stripes detail on the plastic band part. And one final colorway here is the all black. Again, with the black, the metal space, really nice pops there. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over some new products.